All right, guys, here we go. We're going into the... let's see here. Let me show you right quick. I've got to do this mission here with Espada, and then I'm going into the last missions. All right, guys, in today's video, we're going to go from here to here, and we're going to blow up some planes. This is the last video in the Montero line of missions, and then we'll go into the end game line of missions. So that's where we're at right now. We're going to fly in here and see if... Oh, crap. What are we doing here? Need to aim for the fields with yellow tarps. I don't understand what we're doing here.
Hell yeah!
Okay. Simple enough. We're gonna come flying in here hot.
Burn, baby, burn.
All right, dude. I don't know who's shooting me from over there, but I ain't putting up with it. Oh, you moved your head. Die. Oh, God. What's this?
Still got to burn more.
I gotta burn more. Son of a bitch. A little different here.
Hell yeah! Almost done now.
All right. Son of a bitch. Dang it.
Oh, hell yes! That takes care of the Viviro. And you're next, Jose. Gotta get to that airfield.
All right.
They got air support!
Gosh damn it. Gosh damn, get out of there. Dude. Bye, Mr. Helicopter. What the hell, man? That was some bullshit right there. This looks like it's gonna be fun. Let's see how we're gonna get in this freaking place. Why does she walk into the doors like she's been trapped like this 37 times?
Hey, he's not here.
Coño, you sure? Little come mierda could be hiding in some tight places.
No, he's...
Shit. This guy's gonna unload them fucking weapons on me here shortly. Oh shit. One more and he's done.
Boom! Little come mierda.
Finally. Holy hell. That was too much.
You couldn't find these out here.
Anton loves me. He'll send this army to rape and murder every one of you fucking Monteros for this.
I don't see no Anton or your true Yaran friends.
You know, my papa gave me this blade when I was 7. Told me how to throw it, how to kill with it.
You look just like him. Tell me, is there enough of him left to bury?
But this blade doesn't really say Yara's might, does it? You took my land. You took my papa. And now it's time to give.
No vemo, Napoleon el pequeño.
That is, that's a way to kill somebody. Check this out.
Good boy, Charisa.
Oh my God, he's in his underwear.
Ale's gone. Again.
Well then, that's his choice. And Papa? Did he get a choice? Did he get to see us win something?
You never would have won anything if he was still here.
How the fuck would the Queen of Libertad know?
I know he was never going to give you the farm, Camila. Or the camp.
But look what you achieved.
Espada, you are what the camp needed. You are what Libertad needs. You are the one to help us take down Castillo.
She's not wrong, Espada. There's no future for the West without help.
And there's no future for Libertad without the West.
Monteros don't shake.
Montero's got a hug.
Montero.
Brothers don't shake. Brothers got a hug.
You want to confess? Confess.
Why are we here? You never even liked Jose.
Why?
He was an asshole.
Why?
He was weak.
Mi papa had a saying. God gives victory to the lions.
Sounds religious.
Mi papa loved Jesus. He would always say, Jesus would make an amazing Yaran presidente. Mi Anton. Always remember, Jesus was both the lion and the lamb. Rule with strength, but understand suffering.
You believe that?
After he was murdered, your grandmother and I were left to survive alone.
She would always remind me of my father's obsession with that verse. She hated it.
Why?
Because he had it all wrong. Be the lion and the lamb? No, she would say, Anton, there are lions and there are lambs. Rule or be ruled. A Castillo must be a lion, for Yara is full of lambs.
You don't talk about her.
She was always strong, smart, powerful, but a woman in Yara, and in those days, she had the wrong skin to lead.
He's pouring out gasoline. He's gonna burn this sucker down.
Mi papa was a lamb.
Jose is a lamb.
You want to know why we're here? You are a lion. And we eat the fucking lambs.
I knew it.